What's up, y'all? Welcome to another vlog. Yes, Thursday. What time is it? 2:26. Just finished eating brunch, I guess. Yeah, guys. So, just wanted to formally start this off. Yeah. Welcome. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Start that vlog. Right one. Yeah. The the Quiet Place part 2. Some tacos here. Tacos. No, it's not Tuesday, but whatever.
8 hours later.
What's up, y'all? Oh, I gotta take out the garbage. Jesus. I mean, I seasoned some of fish. And just like pieces I took off the fish, you can smell it. And I've put, what you call it? Because you could use carpet freshener to put in your garbage, like, you know, if you put something in it, you know. So usually if I put, like, if I season chicken skin, like if I peel a skin off fish, I put it in there. So, because like I ain't rushing out to put out the garbage, I just did. But I'm going to take that out because the garbage ain't open. I just passed by and I smelled the fish. Oh, God, I don't like that shit. Oh, God. Anyway, excuse me. Happy Friday. We made it. I'm watching the vlog with y'all. It opens up at 9 and I'm there and I'm commenting. Should I, you know, you could do premieres and like, you know, I'm in there with y'all. Would y'all want me to do that or is cool y'all cool with me just being there, watch at the same time and commenting? And you know, it's up to you, let me know. Did I say happy Friday? Yeah, it's Friday. What the fuck? It's going to oh, I got it right. Yo, Alexa, what time is it?
It's 9:15 a.m. Happy Friday, Samantha.
Thank you. Yeah. Today is my youngest nephew graduated yesterday. The older one graduates today. That's crazy. One going to high school, one going to college. We're watching it. My parents are going to come down. It's 5 o'clock. We're going to watch it on YouTube. What kind of graduations at 5 o'clock? I ain't never had no bullshit like that in my life. I looked at this stuff, my nephew. I was like, 5 o'clock? I'm like, there's no morning graduations. What the hell? 5 o'clock? And it's in Long Island. It's rush hour traffic. So I was on the go, but then I called my folks. You know, I was like, y'all go to the graduation. That's what my mom told me. Oh, they watching it on YouTube. I was like, oh, for real? And my sister-in-law sent me the link, so. Oh, I gotta send it to my godbrother. So we're gonna watch it later on. Tomorrow, I gotta get up early. I gotta take my car in. It has, there's a recall on it. I think, I mean, recalls can happen to any car, though. No, that's just me. I'm like, fuck, I'm going back to Hyundai. I mean, even on that Hyundai, they had some recalls. Not much like this one, but like this. I'm in the second year of this car, and this is the second recall. But this, the first one wasn't something major, but gonna go get it fixed because it's at your cost, Kia. And this one I'm not playing with because it's something to do with the engine. The devil's a liar. And the Reddit's like, oh, this shit could make your car stop and call. Oh, no. Mm-mm. So I'm taking it in tomorrow. Yeah, Saturday. Yeah. Then Sunday, so it's a boat ride. I don't know. I'm still on the fence if I'm going. And I don't know if I'm in boat ride mode yet. You know, yeah, things opening up, but I just don't know yet. I don't know if I'm going to be on a boat. I don't know how much people are going to be on that boat. Yeah, I'm vaccinated, but I have to give a mask. I don't know. I'm just, I can't. The thing is, I'm not on land. I can't just get off, go. Yeah, so, and I'm funny. My friends, I like, yo. Well, I haven't seen these, you know, people don't want to say I haven't seen them over a year. So it's going to be a little different. You know, regular times, like, damn, I've seen the same damn people all the time. Oh, you're drinking and dancing. I don't need, no. I don't know. I'm just funny like that. You know, I guess because I did all the clubbing and parties, but even back then, when I did parties, if I was working, I was doing photography. But like to me, I don't know. I don't. I just never been that. Unless it's a special occasion, just having a party to have a party to me is dumb. That's just me. Whatever. That's just me. But anyway. We'll finish watching the vlog with y'all, commenting on those who came in early. Shout out to T, how you doing? Shout out to, this is off the top of my head, people I've responded to already. What's going on, Crystal? What the fuck? I'm gonna get that right. Simply Supreme. Ha! I got it. That's the top of my head. Who came into the Owen? Miss Honey. Those are top of my head. Those are who've been on the, you know, who I commented to, responded to already. I appreciate y'all so much. Yeah. I'm about to go to work. I have an invoice that came in. I need to take care of that. Some rent. See, I'm at work. Almost finished with the vlog. Almost finished. Thank y'all. Thank y'all for coming through. It's the comment section for me. Y'all understand? It's part of it, yo. I don't know. No matter how many subscribers, what the fart? How many subscribers, you know, I ever attained. I'll always talk to people because I'm like, why wouldn't you? Without y'all, what the fuck, yo? What the fuck, yo? This is so weird. Okay, I just have to refresh it. Oh, yeah, Crystal, yeah, you were saying that some of my comments. I don't know if some of your comments got it. But no, it's. There are like some words that I have, and it's not because of you, it's just other comments. Like, I have words that I have in my, I forgot what it's called, but like, you can put words in that, you know, if someone uses it, it holds the comment. Because, yeah, there's certain things I don't want in my comment. I don't have to, like, police it. So I'd rather it be held. So, like, there may be a word in something you said that it pulls it over to be held. But I released them real quick, so hopefully that's it, you know. Yeah, because some people be saying some stuff, and I'm like, stop it. Like, I mean, I know people have common sense and stuff, and I mean, if you've been watching for a while, you know certain things. It's like, it's a given. If you pay attention to my vlogs, and so, like, when some people say some stuff in comments, I'm like, yo, stop. You can send me an email. Don't do it. Yeah, I know vloggers, you know, we share different parts of our lives, and oh, but you put it out there, I put it out there, but yes, you're gonna respect my shit the same way. You know, I mean, again, if you watch me, like, I drive, and but, you know, you see some of the same scenery, because, I mean, you pick, you know, but, you know, it would be, you know, what was it, one time I was filming outside, I was cleaning or some shit some time ago, and the street sign was in the video, and someone says, oh, be careful. I'm like, I wish a nigga would show up at my house. I wish a nigga would. Yes. And then you would find out just how Brooklyn I am. Stop it. Stop it. But you know, but I try to be cautious in that, because sometimes I'm filming and I'm like, okay, I'll say that. I'm like, I don't know. People stupid. I don't know. Because, like, I see stuff like that in people's videos and stuff that I see. But where the fuck am I pick up myself and go and look for them? And that's dumb. You got a lot of time on your hands. But I mean, hey, that's some people do that shit. But, weird. Work, it's called 4 o'clock, 3:59, 4 o'clock, man. Finally got, I was doing payroll earlier, it something wasn't working, but it finally got working, so I was able to finish that. Just paid some bills that came in. I'm officially off the clock. It's 4 o'clock. Yeah, it was 3:59, counting down. Season with some lemon pepper, garlic, and something else. Yeah, so I'm gonna make this. Yeah. Watching YouTube. Why am I looking over there? Watching YouTube. 5 more minutes to my nephew's graduation pops up on YouTube. Oh, the students are out. The students. Let me see if I see him. Students are out. Thank you. It's Jared. There he goes. He got on dress pants and black shoes. What do you mean? There he goes. There he goes. That's my boy. That's him.
Kayla Powers.
That's him.
Jared Price.
Yeah. Got it.
24 hours later.
What's up, y'all? Party people. Good morning. Happy Saturday. Headed to Kia dealership to see about this recall. Let's go. Come on, garage door. Oh, thank you.
Hey. Back on deck on my fly shit. Really on my shit. Pay some respect to my mindset. Head blowing smoke, catch a contact. Niggas really mad, they can't stop us. Back on the scene, unconscious. Always been me, yeah, I'm popping. I ain't really here for the gossip, nah. Blah, 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 yeah, I'm hot, bitch. Try to play me, but you tried it. Way too wavy, gotta ride it. Pull up on you, yeah, we sliding. Make our eyes roll when I slide in. Neck on wrist on shaman. Tell him say less, no comment. And we only here for the commas.
Ay, pull up and hop out, we sliding. Lord of the way, I'm beside. These niggas be lying. Skating on days, we gliding. I'm hitting that bitch in the driving.
Hitting that bitch while we vibing. You know I be on that time and light up, I'm firing. Dress it up, yeah, I be styling. Eat up the drip, she be dining. Straight to the top, she be climbing. We the ones that they admire. All of these niggas expire. Ice of the boss and we hire. Raising the hood where it's sirens. They hopping on ship like a pirate. Ay.
So my car was fine.
Yeah.
That had no problem with the oil. Hey, hello. Okay. Yeah. So there was no problem with the oil, whatever.
Yeah, no. The test came back. Everything passed. So as long as it tells us that it passes.
So do I get a copy of it saying it passed or something that's saying it passed?
I mean, it'll be on here. So anything that's I mean, if it was a problem, uh-huh, then we would move on to the next step.
Okay.
But if it passes, anything like that is going to be in our system. And then you have the service that the recall was performed.
Okay. And you did the computer update thing.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much.
That's it.
All right. Thank you. I'm just waiting for my friend to hit me up if I head inside. I have to pick up a ticket for boat ride. I'm not sure I'm going to tomorrow. I'm just gonna pick it up just in case I do decide to go. We'll see. But I'm glad everything passed. They did the upgrade and you know everything. What's this? Yeah, I'm on my way there. Be there in 15 minutes. I'm like, what? Okay, so much going on. I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? But yeah, cause a car is a convenience. Yeah. And me, I don't like to rely on anybody. I don't like to ask anyone to do it. I don't. So I was like, listen, this is not the time. What y'all gonna do? But anyway, I'm glad that's, you know, thank God. Yeah, I'm out. It was real quick. I need to vacuum out my car. And I have the vacuum in my closet. I just gotta, yeah. When I go in, I'm gonna take it out, plug it in to charge it. And I need to vacuum out my car. My car is clean. It's just, yeah. Fingernails and yeah.
I've been watching lately, moving left to right, got me going crazy under this neon light. And I don't really do dancing, but baby I don't care, cause there's something about you and I want it. I could get you off my mind, but to tell the truth I don't know.
Hilarious.
Including the nurse for you and the nanny for your son.
I'm watching. What a remote. Oh. This is called 11-11-11. Bruv, she in the bathtub. The water turned black. Instead of you jump out the water, you there, like, wading in the water. Bitch. Get out the water. So this kid, he's turning 11. He's born 11-11. So his birthday's anytime the in this movie the clock hits 11:11, some crazy shit happens. But then they got a crazy ass old later neighbor lady. She seems to pick up on his darkness. She keep coming. They think she crazy. She keep coming over. You seen my yellow? Some kind of cat. She called. I forgot the color. You seen my yellow? Like, get out my house. Like, so she was talking to the little boy. She tried to get the little boy to come into her basement. This is some old Family Guy type shit. So she's trying to get the little kid to come in her basement. Oh, come and see. Like, she asked him if he likes something. I forgot what he said. She said. But then the mother comes out, you know, to like, yo, like, what the fuck are you doing here? You know, talking to my kid. So she was like, oh, I was just telling your son, da 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 da. And I was looking for my cat. She didn't tell him that she had told him what she was trying to get him to come and see. He about to fall off this ladder. He about to fall off this ladder. This kid is demonic. He done shake the ladder. Fart. Yo, word. Yo, this kid crazy, son. The kid went and shook the ladder. Oh, shit. He went and shook the ladder that this worker was working on. This worker, yeah. He fell over and fell on a picket fence. The picket fence. And this dude, okay. Yeah, I'm on Tubi, yeah. Some of the shit is hilarious, but still entertaining.
8 hours later.
What up, y'all? Happy Sunday. Yo, this vlog is for tomorrow. Oh my God, it's gonna be a late night. Cause I get all, I don't know. I think I'm gonna edit this now. And then, yeah, stuff. Cause I'm like, it's kinda too close. So we gonna close out this vlog now. And y'all gonna catch the boat ride on the next, cause yeah, I ain't trying to edit this shit tonight when I come in. Hell no. My friend was like, take the day off. Nah. Cause the boat comes back at 10:30. I should be home before 12. But I come in, I ain't trying to edit no vlog. I love y'all, but not that much. Ha! Shit. I love sleep. So I'm about to edit this now. Y'all are amazing. I'll probably get copyright for that. I don't give a shit right now. Y'all are amazing. What you could do for me is thumbs up this video. Thank y'all for watching. Y'all know it's about the comment section for me. But yeah, those thumbs up do help as well. No, I don't make money off it, but it pushes the algorithm so my vlog gets out to more people. If you enjoy it, I'm sure other people will as well. So, I mean, if you're not going to particularly share it on your own, click that thumbs up. Let's shake up this algorithm. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Until the next time, y'all be good to yourselves and each other. Happy Sunday. I'm out.